these high centers?
That's not good. Oh, wait.
Maybe.
It'd be good if you just gunned it.
I don't know. Go, gun it, go. Ooh, ooh.
It's turning. Oh, he's got traction again.
Shit, if he can't get over, I don't know if I'm shorter wheelbase than he is.
Yeah, if he can't, then we definitely
I might be able to. He needs to go over that way. Oh, he ain't gonna be able to go that way, I don't think. Maybe.
Oh, what is he hitting?
Drive shaft and everything else.
Oh, that is not good. I'm about to bust it up, dude.
There you go.
There we go. Trial and error.
Alright, our turn.
Yep.
I think I'm gonna do my front lockers too.
Okay, hang on, I wanna get back there and watch.
Done, baby.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you probably need to pull on up a little bit. Yeah, that was a fun little obstacle right there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Not really that scary as the other one was.
Outside in case we go over.
Oh yeah.
Oh, where it goes right, I think.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Well, I gotta say, it's been one of the funnest things I've done.
Yeah. These are some good trails.
Mm-hmm.
This makes me want to soup this thing up even more so we can do some bigger ones.
Yeah.
Just start trailing it everywhere.
Yep.
But keep it where I can still, you know, drive it on the road well.
Yeah. Don't want it so souped up that you can't drive it on the road because you can't see. You're so jacked up you can't see smaller cars and other stuff.
Seatbelt, that thing is rubbing my neck. Last time we went four wheel.
Parking lot.
Oh.